Looking for India's best restaurants? We found them for you.
If you ask me where to come to in Ahmedabad to have a great snack, I'm going to tell you to come to Sera at Law Garden to Swati Snacks.
And since you have asked me, here's what you must eat.
Moong khichdi, yes, you heard me right. And it's served with batata shag and with curry, a papad chutney and butter. This is the great part about Swati Snacks. They have got the palate of Gujarat down to pat. This is what every Gujarati craves for, which is why they carry food in their suitcases when they travel across the world. In fact, if all the food was like this, I would be carrying it in my suitcase too. It is absolutely brilliant. One of my other favorites, Satpari Roti, 7 grains, chutney curry and chilies. You've got to try all these things, they're fabulous.
You should do what we do, which is come here and order at least 7 things because everything on the menu is fantastic. My favorites though, this, the pumpkin chutney. Rice pancakes steamed in banana leaves with a really fresh chutney that is to die for. Now, the bajri uttapam, a bhel made with ponk or tender jowar, and this for sweet. It's called the sukri, but it'll make you really fat. So if you enjoy the food here and you're looking for more great places to eat all across the country,
like and subscribe for more city-wise videos of India's best restaurants.
Hey, Karna, subscribe. Hey, come on, you know you want to.